The widespread aftermath of at least 18 tornadoes in the Dayton area leaves devastation, uncertainty, and an estimated timeline of years to rebuild. While victims and neighbors sort through what's left, another threat looms as far as Greater Cincinnati.
Due to the tornadoes here in Montgomery County, wastewater needed to be diverted into the river.
Due to massive power outages and with the goal of protecting homes and private property, environmental officials redirected wastewater into the Stillwater River, which feeds into the Great Miami. That flows through Butler and Hamilton counties. Health officials with Public Health Dayton and Montgomery County warn of the consequences, possible river contamination, bacteria, and protozoa in the water.
One of the main things that you could come into contact with is bacteria and protozoa that can be in the river that can cause diarrhea and dehydration.
There's also a small risk of contracting hepatitis A. Officials say the symptoms can range from mild to severe.
Young children, pregnant women, and people with weakened immune systems, and those people are more at risk.
The water diversion went on for 3 days and ended Friday. County leaders are working with the EPA to decide when it's safe to lift the warning. In the meantime, officials say avoid swimming, fishing, or water activities in Great Miami rivers. Jatera McGee, WLWT News 5.